The proper way to pursue criminals so that less chases end up in tragedy. WLWT's Richard Childs leading the way tonight with the training course that's happening right now.
The sirens are real, the heart is pounding, and the suspect is on the run.
4142. I'm eastbound on Rhode Island.
But instead of a busy city street, this is a simulation designed to retrain patrol officers driving head-on into one of their most deadly situations.
What we're really trying to accomplish here is decision-making. When you come to an intersection, if the light's red, you don't have to stop, but it's got to be clear.
This training course puts officers behind the wheel of a real-life traffic stop, from radio calls to passing traffic, even pedestrians.
It gives us a real good reenactment of what we actually see in the field.
You can check out more of this exclusive video on WLWT.com. Each Cincinnati patrol officer will drive this 2-mile stretch at the former Blue Ash Airport, training for the very real possibility that faces them every time they get behind the wheel.
It puts us in a real, live, actual traffic stop, felony traffic stop, and it prepares us so when we actually get out there in the field doing it, we have the knowledge to actually do it properly.
It's hard to do without a lot of repetitions, but it eventually comes around and it works. It does work.
Now, the intensity of this simulation mirrors real life situations that officers face every day. Having the opportunity to train this way ensures the protection of lives. Reporting in Blue Ash, Richard Childs, WLWT News 5.